It's not too much different. It does swing a bit more. We have found that under lights, it does swing a bit more than the white ball. But that's only because they've managed to sort of preserve the leather on the ball, which is really important, keeping the shine and getting it to swing. It's the same old, same old. Hit the top of off and bowl the odd bouncer and let the ball do the work.